हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, स्टार्ट आवर सब्जेक्ट यूनिट वन लेसन वन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर। लेट अस लर्न अबाउट सम इम्पोर्टेंट टर्म्स फॉर ऑपरेशंस ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर सिस्टम एंड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर एंड ऑल्सो सीपीयू एंड इट्स वर्किंग। डू यू रिमेम्बर स्टूडेंट्स, ब्राइट एच फॉर हार्डवेयर एंड एस फॉर सॉफ्टवेयर। फर्स्ट इंटरनेट S for software, flash CS6 S for software, second modem for hardware, monitor is hardware, keyboard is hardware and CPU is also hardware. Okay, the computer system is born there consists of all peripheral devices, software operating system, CPU and memory devices. It is capable of performing various tasks. Some important terms: the computer works according to the commands or instructions that we give. Before going further, let us know some terms related to the computer. A set of instructions is called program. A set of one or more programs is called software. The physical components of a computer are collectively called hardware. Okay, now we go our second page. A computer system refers to a computer and collection of various devices like speakers, printer, keyboards, scanners, etc., which are used with the computer. These devices are also called peripheral devices, यानी कि जो डिवाइस कंप्यूटर में जुड़े जाते हैं। फोर ऑपरेशन ऑफ ए कंप्यूटर सिस्टम। इनपुट इज सप्लाइड टू द कंप्यूटर विद द यूज ऑफ ए कीबोर्ड, ए माउस, ए माइक्रोफोन और अदर इनपुट डिवाइस। प्रोसेसिंग इज डन इनसाइड द कंप्यूटर इन द सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट। प्रोसेसिंग इज the conversion of the input into the output. Storage refers to the saving of information for later use. Information is stored in the memory of a computer. There are generally two types of computers: memory, primary and secondary. Primary memory is fast, small and expensive. It is of two types. First is RAM. Full name is random access memory. It is the type of memory which is available to use for programs and processes when the computer is on. It is the fastest memory and the used in many devices. This memory is volatile in nature, which means that the information stored in it automatically erased when the computer's power is turned off. यानी कि कंप्यूटर अगर बंद हो जाता है हम काम करते समय, तो इसमें जो भी काम हमने किया है वो निकल जाएगा, यानी कि इरेज हो जाएगा। रीड ओनली मेमोरी, शॉर्ट नेम इज रोम। दिस टाइप ऑफ मेमोरी इज नॉन वॉलेटाइल, यानी कि रहता है काम, जो भी हम काम कर कार्य करते हैं। इन नेचर एंड डज नॉट रिक्वायर एनी पावर सोर्स टू रिटेन डेटा। द डेटा इज नॉट लॉस्ट व्हेन द पावर इज टर्न ऑफ। This type of memory is used in the startup process of a computer. Now we go our third page. Secondary memory is slower and cheaper than a primary memory, but it can store large amount of data. A few examples of secondary memory storage devices are a disk, CD-ROM, DVD, pen drive, etc. Output is the result produced by a computer. Output may be viewed on monitor screen, heard through speaker, printed on papers, or stored in the memory for later use. Characteristics of a computer. First is speed. A computer is very fast device. It can solve memory problems within seconds. It can process millions of instructions per second. Accuracy. Computer is a very accurate machine. It never makes mistakes in calculations. If input value and set of instructions are correct, the result produced will always be correct. If the input is incorrect, then output will also be incorrect. This is known as GIGO. Garbage in, garbage out. यानी कि अगर हमने इंफॉर्मेशन सही डाली है तो हमारा आउटपुट भी सही ही होगा. यू नो स्टूडेंट्स, द सीपीयू इज मेड ऑफ सेवरल इंटरनल कंपोनेंट्स. द इंस्ट्रक्शन मूव इनटू द सीपीयू फ्रॉम देम थ्रू द बस. ए बस इज नथिंग बट एन अरेंजमेंट ऑफ वायर्स दैट प्रोवाइड ए फिजिकल मीडियम फॉर द मूवमेंट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ डेटा. लार्ज मेमोरी. Computer has a large memory. It can store a large amount of data in its memory. Diligence. A computer can work for a long time. It never feels bored and tired, unlike human beings like you. Okay? आप कभी कभी बोर हो जाते हो ना? वैसे कंप्यूटर को कभी बोर नहीं होता. Versatility. A computer can be used to perform different types of jobs at the same time. This is called multitasking property. Okay. Now we go our page number 4. No intelligence. Computer is a machine that has no intelligence on its own. It cannot produce result without correct instruction. It cannot make decision by itself. Yani computer apni aur se koi bhi decision nahi le sakta. Computer and other machines, in fact, not only computers, but the purpose of every machine is to help humans to do various tasks efficiently and effectively. The combination of speed, accuracy, storage, versatility, and the many of other characteristics of a computer make it different from other machines. Now we go time to answer. I give answer also. First, the set of instructions is called program. The physical components of a computer are called hardware. A computer never makes mistake. If the input given is incorrect, the output produced will be also be incorrect. This is called GIGO. GIGO full name is garbage in, garbage out. The two types of computer memory are primary and secondary. The RAM is the volatile memory. Now we learn about CPU and its working. The central processing unit in a computer is placed on a single integrated circuit chip called a microprocessor. CPU is the brain of a computer, underlined in your textbook, where all the computing is done. The CPU cabinet has a circuit board called the motherboard, which is the house of many other maintainer components such as RAM, ROM, sound card, etc. Components of a CPU. CPU consists of the two main components, namely the ALU, full name is Arithmetic Logic Unit, and the control unit, short name is C. Now we learn about our page number 5. ALU. ALU does all the arithmetic calculations and logical comparisons. Control unit. Short name is CU. The control unit coordinates the flow of data between the memory. ALU and other parts of the computer does not perform any calculations, but it is in charge of the movement of vast amount of instruction and data moves by the computer. Okay. Now I know computer is an electronic machine which accepts the input and process it is as per the instruction given to do it. Okay. A computer system refers to the computers and collection of other peripheral devices. Devices like speakers, printer, keyboard and scanner are called peripheral devices. RAM and ROM are the two types of memory, primary memory. CPU is called the brain of a computer. ALU and CU are the two main components of the CPU. ALU does the calculations and CU monitors the flow of data information between various components of the computer. If Now we finish our lesson. If you have confusion, learn loudly. Now I know two times. Thank you.